you. Hey, goddammit, we is alive. Man.
Oh, shit.
All type of shit.
Oh, my God.
Welcome to the motherfucking party. Welcome to Do What You Want to Do podcast. How you ladies doing, man?
We good.
Okay, then.
Eastside. Where? Y'all on Alabama?
We all over on the
west. Go.
Cimarron.
Okay. 436.
My name is Golden. I'm a rapper. You feel me? I'm upcoming, straight gangster shit. You feel me? You
see the BB.
Hey, baby.
You make music.
I'm an artist.
You're an artist.
You said what's munching?
What's motion?
Like, you feel me?
Oh, my Lord have mercy. I asked y'all what's motion. My dog finna describe the actual word of motion. What's your motion, thug?
Oh, my motion shit. I just be getting to it. You feel me? Real gangster shit. I just be.
Oh, real gangster.
Every door that open for me, I just be going in that bitch. With all of me.
You a rapper too?
Yes, sir.
Okay, man. Y'all gotta spin to the studio. We gotta hit some shit. We gotta fuck the phone.
I love y'all studio. Y'all got some good quality.
Oh, you want
to I can say that for sure.
What she say?
We got good quality.
What studio?
What? Oh, InnerVision Studio?
Yeah.
Oh, never okay, you know something.
Who was your engineer?
My engineer, Money. But I don't go to y'all. I only go to y'all like one time. And it was to record a
cycle. Goddamn, look alive. You gotta spin again. Stop playing crazy.
So you recorded with Trin? You know Trinity?
Nah, she probably won't know Trin. No.
Nope. Okay.
Big shout out to Trin.
But yeah.
Big shout out to Trin. Stop playing crazy.
Big shout out to Trin.
Get some of that link in. She fine.
Hey, man. How y'all feel about what's going on tonight?
We lit in this bitch. We got a whole lot of good vibes in the room. You feel me? We networking. We trying to get to it. We trying to get to the top.
Honestly, I fuck with this shit. Like, ain't nothing but influencers. It's just motherfuckers. So, like, anybody regular will come in here and see nothing but greatness everywhere.
And you ain't know the west side can get down when I swing around.
This is a safe event. This is a safe event.
It was metal detectors at the front door, though. And we're metal detectors at the front door. Don't play with them people.
That's for the other.
Don't play with them.
Everybody in this motherfucker blicked up.
Oh, yeah.
Everybody.
Oh, no, that's a fact.
Everybody.
You can look around and tell that.
Yeah.
Safe to him, but safe is still off now.
So listen, I've been having everybody, you know, a big piece of advice. So especially for y'all being ladies, what's a big piece of advice for the ladies?
Big piece of advice, honestly, how I feel like as an artist, it's cool to talk about your pussy.
Okay.
It's cool to talk about dick.
Right.
But y'all need to talk about something better.
Okay.
Now you got to come to the studio. We got to hear that shit. We got a podcast at the studio, so come pop your shit.
So what's the question again? Something for the ladies?
A big advice to the ladies that's trying to do what y'all
trying to do. I'm going to say on a different type of note, I just got out of a 4-year relationship. You feel me? And like, I feel like bad type of relationship. No, because listen, there's a lot of females out there that's getting held back because of their relationship. Mm. Like, I should have been at the top, but since I was focused on relationships, now I'm doing so much shit like that because I'm that man. Right, so all my ladies going through that type shit, let that shit go and let God.
Let go and let God.
Let go and let God.
Let go.
You can't make nobody do nothing you don't want them to do. You gotta be great and do for you. Every day.
Thanks for coming on tonight, man. Let them know y'all IG, where they can find y'all at, whatever.
Follow me on Instagram, golden.beba. That's again, golden.beba. Big brr. Big golden, not the little one. Yeah,
show the BB one more time. How the BB one more time?
It's not BB, bitch.
Y'all gonna get it. Y'all tap in, man.
Hey, stay tuned, pussy, we got it. Hey.